kanina mga tamayok mo ba eh. Matigas ang ulo ni Black.
Eastern Hemisphere sa kanan.
So ano yung pagkakaiba ng Northern Hemisphere to Western at Southern Hemisphere to Eastern Hemisphere?
Manatay, ayun na. Itag.
At yung Southern Hemisphere.
So saan yung gitna ng Northern Hemisphere? Anong tawag sa gitna?
Equator.
Equator na. Eh paano yung Western Hemisphere and Eastern Hemisphere? Anong tawag sa gitna nila? Equator din.
Sa linya ko yung primary region.
Very good. Horizontal or vertical ang tawag dyan?
Ito horizontal.
Horizontal. Pag horizontal siya, primary dyan. Vertical?
Vertical, equator.
Equator. Equator or equator?
Equator.
Equator, okay. Sige, you call the next learner to go in front. Sit there and call. Then, next mo.
Anissa.
Next slides, please. It's like, go ahead. Tapos na siya. James, Anissa, you have to stand there. James, come here.
Hawakan mo to, ha? Itutok mo kay Anissa.
Okay,
na. Sa kanya itutok, ha? Keep up. As my record preference, please. Anissa, ba't kinakabang ka? Okay, Anissa, kinakabang ka ba? I think, hold on. This is the same, right? Cheyo. Okay, hold on. Okay, Anissa. I need to do this. This is for you, guys. Alright. Anisha? Explain. Heograpiya at mga sinaunang kabiyasnan sa daigdig.
Ang katimingaw, Mante.
Siya kuha ng mga basa ka to, ha? Later on, Alexander,
yung
next. Geography is the study of what?
Gani ka kapag natin sa
Earth. Earth. Ayan. Yan yun. Read first in Tagalog, please.
Ayan.
Module 1. Geografiya
at... Love your voice.
Module 1. Geografiya at...
Gracias.
Pangalas, I also speak the same language. Mama,